Our daughter, Katie Sepich, was brutally raped and murdered in August of 2003. We had DNA evidence, but no DNA match. Most of the politicians gave us sympathy, but Patricia Madrid was one that took action. She fought hard to help us pass Katie's Law. She understood that fighting for Katie's Law would help save lives. Without Patricia Madrid's help, Katie's Law would not have passed.
I'm Patricia Madrid, and I approved this message.